I am Shibu V Kurian. I work for 10kInfo Data Solutions, which is located in Bangalore. I am working as a CIO and COO for the company. Digitization is just not a word, it's a practice which has to be continued and has to be put as a lifeline for the company by itself, for its continuous success. It's a journey rather than an end point. I am specifically not from the ICT specific background, but I believe that changes happening to be accepted by the company's senior level management or the business is one of the key challenges. We actually work on a product. We are building an econometric model which can help investors to do right investments in the right companies. So I believe right investments to companies would be a growth to the country by itself. Earlier, the definition of CIO was just to manage or just keep the lights on. Today, they are part of business. They bridge business and technology together. I believe they would be the rising stars in the coming period of business. It's challenging, but you have to be a part of business and use technology not to just enable business, but to guide business at a faster pace. And that's how you become a bridge.
For more updates from CXOTV, please like and subscribe to our channel.